See, what you are is you are. You watching this video, you are greatness in the making. You are greatness in the making. People don't understand how great you are. They try to belittle you. Everything that they say is tied up with the word little. Your little this, your little that, your little job, your little dreams, your little goals. But the truth is, you are greatness in the making. Don't let no motherfucker tell you or try to stop you from doing what you know you gotta do in life. You are great. You are not just anybody. Tell them to deal with you the way that you're supposed to be dealt with. You are greatness in the making. I am trying to encourage you right now and let you know that you are greatness in the making. You are nothing less than great. You are the highest power. Don't let people try to make it like they above you. They are not above you. You are just as great as them. Only person above you is God, the creator. Other than that, you go get your dreams. You go get that money that you gonna make. Fuck them haters. Don't let them people tell you what you can't do or why you can't do it or come up with ways and excuses. Forget other ways and excuses. You do what you know you gotta do. You know what you have to do. You know how to step out. You know how to make it happen. So don't let nobody stop you. You are greatness in the making. Queen, you are greatness in the making. King, you are greatness in the making. We are all great right here together. Don't let somebody make it like you are less than that. You are not less than that. And I am sent here on this fucking earth to remind you that you are great. That you are not just anybody. You are a queen. You are a king. You are to sit at the top, not at the fucking bottom. Don't accept the bottom. You're not no bottom feeder in life. You ain't no bottom feeder. Don't hang around bottom feeders. Hang around somebody who's gonna elevate you. Somebody who's gonna inspire you. Somebody who's gonna think positive and wants to win in life and wants things out of life, and you wanna go get it right with them in life. Nothing wrong with that. You're dealing with too many people who don't want shit. You're dealing with too many people who don't know how to get shit. You're dealing with too many people who don't know how to operate in life. You're dealing with too many people who are at the bottom and they'll never see the light of the day. You gotta know what you want. Queen, you gotta know what you want. All my kings, y'all gotta know what you want too. You ain't gotta look at me and think that I got it all in the bag. I don't got it all in a bag. I'm not perfect. But what I do know is why I'm sent on this earth is to be an inspiration. It's to push for you to push harder every day to get what you know is yours. That's what I'm gonna do. I'm gonna do that every day. I'm gonna continue to inspire. I'm gonna continue to encourage. I'm gonna continue to be the man of God that God made me to be. And I don't give a damn who don't like what I do, who don't like what I say. Sometimes I talk about sex. Sometimes I talk about politics. Sometimes I talk about other things. It doesn't matter. My job is to inspire. Inspiration comes in many different forms. You know what you gotta do, so stop slowing down. Don't slow down no more. Pick up the speed. I want you to type those words in the description. I am a priority. Type those words. I am a priority, because that's what you are. I want you to type those words, and I want you to live by that. Live by those words. I am a priority, which means you survive no matter what. Nobody holds the keys to your survival but God. You can make it in any situation that you're in. You are never without. Even if you ain't got a penny in your fucking pocket, you still not broke. Even if you ain't got a penny in your pocket, you still go eat. People cannot hold your keys to survival. Only God holds those keys. You are a winner. I want you to type the words, I am a priority. Listen to what I'm saying. I am my priority. I am a priority. That is what you are. That is what you are. Don't be less. Don't let yourself be sold for less. Don't sell yourself for less. Go get everything that's yours. You ain't got to take from nobody else. Get what's yours, because your blessings have your name on it. Do you believe me? Don't your blessings have your name on it? Your blessings have your name on it. Can't nobody take your blessing from you. Can't nobody rob you for something that has your name on it that's being handed to you from the highest power. Your blessing have your name on it. My blessing has my name on it. That's yours. It's yours. Some people are greedy, but you are a priority. That means that you understand these things. You understand that you are important. You understand that your blessing has your name on it. And you understand that you will not stop and you will never quit. And you're going to continue to keep pushing. Because the day you quit is the day you're going to have too many more hard times. The day you allow somebody to take you out of your element is the day that you've given up and the day that you've given your power away. Keep pushing. I will be an inspiration and I will be here with you every single day. I will be here. That is my job. Type the words, I am a priority. I am a priority. You are. I challenge you to share this video right now. If you support me and if you love me, you call me King, you call me Kid Holliday, you know me. Share this video. Let's inspire more people. Let's reach more people. Let's encourage more people. Let's do more good things in life. I want you to share this video. If you shared the video, I want you to type the words, I shared it, so I can know who my supporters are. So I can know everybody who actually shared it and supports what I'm speaking of, supports me as an individual, supports me as a man of God, supports me as the realest motherfucker that I can be, minus what anybody says. There's a million different versions of real. Everybody don't have the same version of real. This is my reality. And if you support me, then I want you to type the words, I shared this video, because I need to know that you are helping me spread the good news in the world. And we not spread negativity. We spread positivity. Bless up. Positivity. Let me know you shared this video before I go. Type the words, I am a priority. Anybody watching, if you want to know when I'm going to go live, I want you to hit the button at the top that says subscribe to this live videos. That means you'll get a special notification from me when I go live. So if you want to know when I go live, which I'm about to go live a whole lot more now, I want you to hit the button that says subscribe and hit the button that says share, so you will know whenever I go live. Because every time I go live, I'm going to have something amazing to talk about, something powerful to share with you that's been on my mind. And I'm going to keep it real. This is my reality. I don't give a fuck about what other people say about my reality. I don't care about how they judge my reality. But this is my reality, and I'm going to live up to my reality. And I love my reality, and I love everybody who are here that supports me. Share this video. You are a priority. You feel me?